This next poem uses the famous four-stress ABBA stanza from Alfred Tennyson's In Memoriam, AHH. It doesn't use the length of that poem. Okay. It's a letter to an old mate of mine, but he's still with us. So it's not in memory of him. It's in memory of thousands of others. The name of the poem is Memo. Mate, let's start with how this form was built for dwelling on the death of one beloved. One last breath, one ended life, one life to mourn, unendingly. Let's start with why it's fit for that, a walking beat, I am, alone on foot, and always soon the stop and sigh. First lines so bright and clear they sing, a shift in thought, avoid the rhyme, we're free of fate. In double time we're here, not free of anything. As I'm not free of you, and you're not free of this, I call you mate, your name for me, the only night we met. I'm guessing 84, I might be wrong, the Balliol Bar. You taking classics with my friend I'd come to visit. In my mind you're in black tie, don't think you were. Then you're the mayor, stuck on your wire with flags. Then in a crumpled suit on Downing Street, you look like shit. You're clapping. All I know for sure is in the Balliol bogs, the walls were inked with Latin banter. Whose or what, I've no idea. Let's raise the lid to little boys in halls. But hey, world king, you didn't know your mate that night was one of you, world writer. Call him, please. I knew where I was bound, and I still know, in spite of time and likelihood. Great man theory. How's that look these days, old man? And how's your book on Shakespeare? Anything you need, just ask me, I'm world writer. Mate, before I tell you how I think it's going, how it went, let's drink to mutual greatness while we wait for time to come. In our five-star abandoned Overlook Hotel, where everything has gone so well, it's gone away. The land slopes far below. We can't remember how we got here quite. We're only sure we booked ahead, we're catered for. The afternoon was blazing. Now there's candles floating here and there, somebody lit. The air is cool. We'll watch the sunset strand the hill and wonder where on earth we are. Mate, I do know where you were that Chinese New Year, Downing Street, poking lions to stimulate a dance for all the cameras there. And where you weren't, I also know, a cobra meeting yards away on news from China. Good to see that nation's in your thinking, though, that January. One Dr. Lee, with desperation in his eyes, sends out a selfie, soon he dies, and skiers are back from Lombardy, the worse for wear. The 31st, you're booming to the painted hall, you got it done, took back control. Four more cobra meetings missed, and mate, about the care homes, no transmission likely? February, you take a pregnant fiance on holiday, 3 weeks to go till lockdown. As an expert says, we mustn't do things early. Mate, you're pumping hands and proud of it in hospitals. Your beaming face should cheer them up, your beano mop. You shake hands on a morning show, the only grin in sight. Swing low to Twickenham, shake hands, play up, and England win by three. Brave you, your papers say. The evidence from Asia has no relevance, and these two experts think so too, or stand there while you say they do. The races and the Anfield game, 3,000 fans fly in from Spain where everything has shut. Mind you, it's better to have caught the bug than never to be sick at all, appears to be the rationale. Mourners never got that hug, blank days break. An eerie graph appears behind your tousled head. Did you say what we think you said? Squash the sombrero, pause for laugh, pause to hold a baby shower at Checkers, mate, I only ask, operation, wait, last gasp. You turn and smirk, cometh the hour, cometh my mate. And now this flu's declassified by law, it seems, and not high consequence, which means less PPEs required. That's news to nurses in their bin bags. So, protect the NHS, save lives, stay at home, three seers advise, from Friday next. Oh, Friday, no, Monday, keep the footsie safe. Monday, March the 23rd, the army builds a mega ward. No units, though, or nursing staff. Do wonder why so many went. We start to clap them anyhow and keep it up until somehow it's time to stop. Just when I can't abide your mug a moment more, mate, the virus tolls for you. I lie down, don't know what to do with this old man. So pass a law, do something. While you gasp for air, spoiler alert, you make it through. I sigh my sad heart out for you, because I care. At least I care for tragic cases, which you are, mate. We know exactly who you thought you'd be one day, how you kept up your crap impression year on soul dejecting year. They all thought him a dick for ages, true, until his moment. Right on cue, your moment came. Your hour, your call, your blitz, your Götterdämmerung came on a plane, came on a plate, your kind of wordplay. Get well, mate. Came with instructions. That's the thing. Points of light across the world had blazed their simple messages for months by now. Here's what it is and does, how it can be controlled. Here's what to do, what not to do. Data, numbers, black and white. Nurse Luis got his big call right. Whether the same is said of you, let's let your rags go toe to toe with truth until their races run. Let's see who wins that marathon when all the loss is long ago. Loss is never long ago. We've lost a lot since you showed up, mate, but that's just me. I'll stop. Take back control of what I know. Except I can't help wondering what you thought would turn out otherwise. Would even microbes shield their eyes? What country, friends, is this? You're out, you're clapping. Change of emphasis, mid-May. Not stay at home, but stay alert. And mate, there's one fine day, you're very much alert to this. Memo. Sun is shining, team. How very hard we work. Let's say we score some wine and cheese today. BYOB from 6 p.m. This won't be known until the count is triple that, which won't be long. For in a few weeks, everyone is down the pub or eating out to help out. Help out what? Somehow, nobody gives the scientists you're following a hint of this. More dead than in the Blitz by now. And two more lockdowns far too late to go. So went your chance to shine. 2 years late, they found a line you crossed. Let's ditch the numbers, mate. My bad. Let's ditch the numbers now and let it be. Pull up a chair, old boy. I never had to bear the load you did. Didn't ask to, though, I might point out. You see that star? Our Overlook Hotel has five. Can't wait for waiters to arrive. But if they don't, I'll find the bar and help us both to drinks we like. It's lovely here. The valley falls away forever. Far off hills are green, our fawn, our gold. The light is what I say, world writers, see. My memo's almost done, world king. Great on the vaccine, that's a thing, a while at least. But PPE, enough. We all have mates. So cheers, yekidah, and down the hatch. Anger hath a privilege, a great man said. In fact, Shakespeare. So put that in your book on him. You've time to write it now, one hopes. We clink our glasses, watch the slopes turn misty as the dusk rolls in, and still you're pumped and making plans. I guess I'll have to be afraid for both of us, world king, old mate, when down the darkened valley sounds of loss and dread and doleful tongues are closing in the whole night long like Burnham Wood. then likewise strong for both of us when no one comes.